University of Washington, we have a lot of institutional data that we make available through the Enterprise Data Warehouse. The EDW has data from multiple subject areas. In order to protect sensitive data, while also providing uniform access to enterprise data users, the UW developed security rules for managing access to the EDW. In this video, we'll explain a little about how those rules work, but you can always find more information on our website. Whether you access EDW data directly through your own query or through an off-the-shelf enterprise report or dashboard, that data has to be secure. EDW security relies on three concepts that we'll explain in this video: DAC, SMAT, and Astra. DAC stands for Data Access Control. It's a collection of rules and software that grants access to databases, tables, and columns using roles. SMAT stands for Security Metadata Administration Tool. It's a web-based tool that allows a data custodian or their delegate to define if a given role can view a specific database, table, or column. Essentially, SMAT allows a custodian to manage the rules in the DAC, and the DAC enforces those rules when a user connects to and queries the EDW, either directly or through an interface, like an enterprise report or dashboard. Here's an analogy. You can think of DAC as the security person at a nightclub, and SMAT is the list of who can get into the club. The security uses the list to determine who gets in, but it's up to the boss to create the list. Here the bosses are the UW data custodians. What is an Astra role? Astra is an authorization system that stores user access information for a variety of administrative applications and tools across the university. Rather than assign a user access on an individual basis, Astra allows us to manage access by group membership. Each user must apply for the role that best fits their needs. And once granted, that user gets access to everything the role has access to view. If their needs change, they can be moved into a different role. The Security Access and Roles Matrix exists to help explain in general terms what each role should have access to view. For example, consider a table of student data. A payroll coordinator should not have access, but an administrative analyst should. The security matrix also has more detail on who should be in what role and what the privilege levels are. There you have it. That's how DAC, SMAT, and Astra work together to secure UW enterprise data in the EDW. As always, if you have any questions, please find out more on IT Connect or write us at help@uw.edu.